Almost every day, gigantic forest fires spark and is a destructive force that nothing seems able to stop.
Un hectare de pinède qui brûle, ça peut être l'équivalent de la puissance d'une centrale nucléaire.
Tens of meters high and spreading over distances that can exceed 500 kilometers, wildfires threaten and destroy millions of people's lives.
I happened to look up and I saw our next door neighbor's trees exploding into flame. Everything behind was completely covered in sheets and walls of flame that 30 to 50 feet high.
Confronting the flames are firemen, but also scientists. They reveal the devastating power of wildfire and some of the most unbelievable phenomena, such as firestorms, enormous explosions of flames.
Une nappe de gaz répand très vite et s'enflamme en quelques secondes sur une très grande surface.
Fire can run over treetops to overtake and encircle its victims. It can create its own wind to gain strength and speed, reaching record temperatures of more than 1,000 degrees Celsius, enough to melt gold. Also, vegetation serve as grenades to spread over hundreds of meters further.
Les pignes sont venues enflammées d'en face. Elles partaient comme des obus.
In order to tackle these powerful fires, firefighters and researchers have created increasingly efficient techniques. But with global warming, fires are increasingly monstrous and destructive.
Le risque d'incendie que l'on a actuellement dans le sud-est de la France pourrait s'étendre dès 2040 à la forêt des Landes et en 2060 à la forêt de Sologne.
So what are these wildfires like? What are their most extreme forms? What tools do they use to gain power? And above all, what does the future hold for us? Can we win the war against the flames? To find out, we go to the United States to study giant fires such as the Station Fire, a fire that destroyed an area the size of an English county.